Hello, hello. You are doing well. Thank you, my brother. I will send. No. Right now, I'm in Abuja. Yes. Me and mommy, wa. You know, we are just here. Fruitful exuberance.
Tony, let me call you back. Hey, Gina. If you take one more step here, I'm going to do not jam you. Let me know what happened to you. Are you? Oh yeah. Come, approach. Come here. Hey, Gina. You know, I came here, they gave me a report. You have not paid rent. And you still have the impetus. You are bringing wool. You are bringing wool. What? You are carrying this wool, you are doing with money. Eh?
Sorry, sir.
Yes?
I don't get it twisted.
Help me to understand.
I'm here because of you, sir. You bring him with what?
Because of me.
You brought that for you, sir.
You brought that for me.
Daddy, look at her, sir.
Eh? Ah?
Daddy, look at her now. Look at her very well. You still let daddy see.
Ha!
No, for you,
sir. Forget what you're talking about! Kilosha! You think this will move me? I mean, I'm a man of discipline. A man of integrity. Ask about me! People will testify! Who I am? Let me tell you! Not all men are useless to their generation. Some of us say no to indiscipline. You know, what do you come after? Invest in leisure court. We want, or we invest in leisure activity. You see your life? Eh? Don't you know even at your age, you can be a landlord? Only in Telano, in this Abuja, I have 15 houses. Leisure court. Everything. No matter the amount, you pay instrumentally. They turn you to landlord. Oh, you are wasting money. You are wasting money on freaky. I'm not moved by this. God bless you, my sister. May God touch your heart. In God don't say, spoiling life, damaging men. You can't damage my own life. Me, I'm happily married. I love my wife, oh. I no go lie, you.
Daddy, wow. I'm proud of you.
I didn't even know you were there. I love my wife, oh. I no go lie. You are gonna marry my wife.